As I made the transition from the public sector to the private sector, I didn't have all the tools that I needed. Before, when you've got a full department full of personnel, you've got investigators, you've got evidence technicians, oftentimes you could pass off parts of the investigation to other people. And in my experience with the corporation, you're pretty much it. So you might have another investigator that you work with, but the responsibility clearly is on your shoulders to take the investigation from the beginning to the very end. ASIS was obviously the top organization around as far as being certified and being recognized throughout the world for that certification. At the time I came into the business, I was a generalist with Takeda Pharmaceuticals, and then we reorganized the security department where my primary responsibility was investigations, and the PCI offering seemed to be the best fit for me to get me to that certified level where I could function at a higher level for the organization I was working for. Receiving PCI certification has made me more well-rounded to make that investigation from the beginning to the end and to address all the points properly that have to be addressed in an investigation. At first, I didn't realize how important that certification was, but when you put it on your business card and you're passing that card around at a meeting, whether it be a security manager's meeting, whether you be at a corporate meeting with people that are outside the security field, they recognize that those three letters as meaning something, and that you're not just a retired police officer that decided to work for a corporation, that you're above and beyond.